might have a printed program. This is where there's a change in the programming. If you don't have a printed program, you'll never know the difference. I found a really great piece by George Gershwin for specifically written as a patriotic song. And it didn't get here. So we're not gonna be able to play it. It has a fascinating history behind it. I imagine it'll be in the mail on Monday or Tuesday. But if you're really interested, you gotta come back next year, because we'll do it then. Is that a deal? So friends, we've come to our conclusion, the conclusion of our program. But before we play this final selection, I just want to say thanks again for coming out tonight and helping us celebrate the 4th of July, our Independence Day. I hope you had a great time, and I hope you'll come back next summer. God bless America.
It's a dream. Can you help Esther? What? Well, Ken wants to watch it. I got most of it.
Do you have time for one more piece?